time just like wide open. It never relents, ever. The B section, the end of B, the two trickiest things in this tune usually are one, the A groove, just being able to get it consistent. The 4E and the AM. The second trickiest thing is going from the end of the B section when it DCs back to the A groove, remembering what groove you're playing.